Hello, my name is Hyper Andrew, and this is a gameplay slash review of Monster Bomber for the DS. Let's begin. You gotta be kidding me. I can only destroy things that are in my color? That's just lame. This is annoying. I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I missed a tutorial or something. Let me check. That was easy? I don't even know what I'm doing! Never mind. Ugh. Stylus sucks. Destroy 40 monsters. Great. Oh joy. Why do they think something like this is innovative? This is just more annoying than you. How do you expect me to destroy 3 monsters when my bombs are limited to a certain space? Tell me, how do you expect me to destroy shit? How do you expect me to destroy shit? You're kidding me. Really wish I had a stylus instead of my. How can I not? Oh, thank God it's a work. Oh, great, if I misfire, it transforms the things into goddamn monsters. Now, that's the least of my worries. I even switched to a new color without even knowing. And that's just even more annoying. Well, you can just tap instead of flick? Oh, that would have been useful to know. Well, that's that. This game sucks. Nice. There's no way you'll be able to bomb that many enemies using specific spots on the touchscreen, let alone swipe. Jesus Christ. This is a game? I hate to think what the standards are anymore. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm just really annoyed about this game. It's just... Ugh. It's Hyper Andrew signing off.